This camera will not start.
Yeah, good morning everybody. My name is Venkat, I am from team 2 and he is Ramesh and today we are going to debate about is Google really killing the creativity? And we are saying that Google is killing the creativity and he is saying that Google is not killing the creativity.
Yeah. You are saying that Google is killing creativity. How can you say that Google is killing creativity? Google is a search engine, I said. It helps to give you the ideas, but it cannot give you a creativity. You have to implement your ideas through using the Google, but you cannot copy from that. How can you kill the creativity?
I am not saying that Google is killing creativity because everybody is depending on Google for everything. They are not going to license anything. They are not taking anything or they are just using the copy paste. They are using the copy paste and they are not using their mind. They are not using the creativity skills of their mind.
No, not everyone are doing like that. If you want to build a machine or something, you are just taking a replica or you are taking the process, but you are not making it through Google.
Yeah, but as we know, when we are doing
PPT,
some of them are copy and
pasting
using Google
only.
They are not using their brains.
Not everyone are doing that. Some of them are, they are implementing, they are taking the idea of that and they are retyping the idea.
What about the sum of them you are saying, right? Not everybody, okay. What about the sum of them?
Whatever the problem, Google is the only solution, no?
No, who said that Google is the solution?
You have to find any solution in the Google?
Who put in the Google? We find that and we put that information in the Google, right?
If you don't know anything smart thing to do, you will just Google it.
Yeah?
You
can search in the
newspapers
also, right? We can search
in
newspapers
less than Google.
Yeah, we can search.
For example, if you don't know any program, what can you do? You have to search in the newspapers or TV or Google.
No, we'll ask sir.
Sure.
What can you do?
We'll ask sir.
What can you do? You can search in newspapers.
Libraries. First we got books, right? After that we put the information in the book.
Okay.
Accept.
You're saying that there is some of the books. Creativity is what you want to create newly. Some new creativity you cannot search from the books or something else. You have to create your own mind. But you cannot get it from Google, right?
Once in a sudden you can't create anything, right? Because from the starting, you didn't started creating from the starting. You didn't sharp your mind by creating small things. Every time you want to create something, what you do, you can don't get your ideas, no mind. Your mind will not disappoint you.
So you're telling that you found a new creativity and you put it in Google, right? So when you're asking to the class, how could you solve the problem? Some kind of system problem.
Yes, by the my colleagues. By asking the teacher to...
Yes, they do or don't know the problem.
Yes, who said that poor problems? My teacher will say it again. I'll ask the teacher.
So, even some other parents also don't know the problem. They use the Google and search the problem and use the false problem.
Then I will go to the books.
That's only really good. Watch from Google.
That's
what I'm saying, right? Google only. Search from
other information. How you can say that?
Which one? So why people are using Google to spread this?
What I'm saying is Google is not helping the humans to play, making the people lazy. Everything they are searching in the Google.
Who said they're lazy? They usually solve their problems in an easy manner by using Google.
Yes. You should do easy manner. You should sharpen your mind. You shouldn't sharpen
your mind. By Google, how can you do that?
We are not doing hard work. We are just doing the copy paste work.
We are doing smart work.
Why? We need a hard work. Because to sharpen your mind, you have to create some things, right?
By using smart work also can.
That's not smart work. That's what the copy can.
How you copy can? Because using Google as an information.
It's called laziness.
You call laziness, others don't call laziness.
Yeah. You're saying that Google is making people lazy. If that was the reason, when we can take the man who invented the telephone, how we are using smartphones, we are updating. So we are using the previous things and we are implementing some of our ideas and we are making it towards future. Because what I was saying was, we used to use telephones which we cannot carry to others. And now some other time we got cell phones which were black and white and only used for calling. And now some of them other time we got smartphones. Now we are using smartphones. Everything is can be done through our smartphone. Everything is implementing day by day. But we are not copying through it. We are just not copy paste. If we do that, now still we have to use the telephones only. We are implementing our ideas through old ideas. We are using those so that you cannot say that we are copying. We are implementing our ideas also, but Google is helping us. That's what I'm saying, but you are saying that Google is creating. It's not creating. If I want to create a new mobile, like I take help of Google and I implement my ideas and I give you a greater output than nowadays.
So, nothing you talk? You agree with the answer?
No,
we
are not agreeing.
Tell something.
What I am saying is, you using Google, the people are getting lots of information, but at the same time.
Your answer. Are you using Google?
Let me complete my point, please. You're getting the information at the same time, but the brain is becoming lazy. The brain can't think properly, right? Why the brain is becoming lazy? We're using our brain in a most powerful, using Google. Google develops creativity, but not creativity. You said that Google is adapting creativity, but by using Google, we are just copying, and we are not thinking it with our brain.
We are just seeing and we are just pasting it. Most of the people are using that, like that's all, right? Yes. Most of the people are using that, like that's all, right? Yes. Any more? Done towards them. Yeah, Manish said that everyone are pasting, copy and paste. If you want to build a machine, can you copy and paste? What's the use of that? If you want to make a new one, timeless thing, you know. If you want to make a new one, you have to use your creativity. You have to use the help of Google, then you can make it. But you should not copy and paste. What's the use of copying and pasting the